I think at some level, fire is innately interesting to humans. It is a land management practice that's been used for thousands of years, and it's something that is a helpful tool to help reduce and manage negative impacts of fire. We'll be offering the Applied Fire Science and Management program. How do we better understand fire? How do we improve our management? And how do we also educate the next generation of fire managers?
You know, our students are the best forestry and now fire science students in the state.
I mean, it's one of the only schools that offers fire science. And I've honestly just always wanted to like help people, as well as just learning more about like fuel, fire, how it all works.
We're currently in Cal Poly Humboldt Wildland Fire Lab. And it's one unique aspect of Cal Poly Humboldt is that we have a facility where we can conduct research burns so that students aren't just hearing and learning and seeing about fire, they're actually doing experiments. There's a wide range of professions that students can pursue with a degree in Applied Fire Science and Management, but then also the education experience will provide them with opportunities to advance in those careers and to become land managers, so actually applying fire to the landscape, using fire as a management tool.
They go into the field and they get opportunity to see what they do in the classroom in real life.
We're supposed to be working with Cal Fire next summer and actually doing field burning, working with arson investigators. They're gonna have drone pilots and people doing mapping of the fires.
I'm amazed by how many different job opportunities are currently out there.
A lot of our students walk right out the door with the ability to go into the field and into a job that they really love.